hope you're fucking happy inside, you fucking little piss pants pieces of shit. Ooh, we're gonna storm the Capitol. Let's storm the Capitol. We're patriots. You're a fucking coward, patriot. Jesus Christ. Fucking idiots that I played high school football with wearing a goddamn American flag bandana talking about, we gotta get up there and storm. We gotta take our country back. From what? From fucking what? What are you so goddamn upset about? What has anyone ever done to you? You fucking entitled piece of shit. Don't you ever fucking call me one again. Don't you ever say, Corey, you fucking snowflake. You're a liberal. That means that y'all look. What? Want some people to not be sick every now and then? Is this the thing that you can't fucking stand? So you gotta get your goddamn fucking piece of shit Ford F-150 you got from your dad, drive it to D.C. and pitch a fucking fit? Is that what it is? Is it healthcare? Is it still with the fucking guns? Is that what? What is it? You said Obama was taking them. 8 fucking years ago you said that. Nothing. What is it that this country hasn't fucking given you? You literally got escorted out of the Capitol building aside from the ones that they had to fucking shoot. Is that what it takes? Did you just want to be a fucking martyr? God, you're so fucking pathetic. You not ever just sit there and think, my kids are going to see this. My grandkids are going to see this. They're going to put it in the textbook, and you're going to look like the dumbest motherfucker in the world. Nobody will give a shit about Watergate. Nobody. That is fucking... Dude, I'm out of breath from how stupid y'all are. What is it that this country doesn't give you that you think you have to do some bullshit like this? But when you see a fucking black person actually get shot, no gun in their hands, nothing. Oh, they should just comply. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. What is your goddamn problem? Quit giving, just quit embarrassing me, man. I want my fucking country back. How about that? God damn it. Fuck y'all, you fucking cowards.